is accounting one too?
Well, right now we're actually working with QuickBooks, which is an online accounting software, which a lot of small businesses use, where you can do your own accounting, manage your taxes and finances, and just kind of run your business more smoothly.
I love math, and I also wanted to learn how accounting works and to become an accountant when I'm older.
It's a lot of fun. It's a smaller class, but I learned about taxes and how to just manage money.
You guys should join the class next year. Look it up.
Computer programming is a 1-2 class with Mr. Heiser.
Heiser gives us a problem at the beginning of the week, and we have all week to solve a series of problems.
You will learn the process of writing computer programs on JavaScript. Along the way, you will meet peers with similar interests as you. This class will teach you the basics and will help you in further technology careers. Join computer programming today.
Hi, we're in Mr. Lohman's business. In business management, we learn about different aspects of business,
including marketing, finance, and management.
We also do a bunch of different activities. We use virtual business on the computers.
And the last one we did, we ran a bike business, and we learned all the different aspects of running the business. We've also played Monopoly to find out about different kinds of economies and how they work, such as capitalism, communism, and socialism.
Join the business management program!
Business technology application provides students with real-world learning experience. Students will learn to use Microsoft Office, Google Apps, video and photo editing, and much, much more through interactive student center projects. Students will also enhance their business skills, including leadership, time management, and collaboration.
I took business technology classes to learn about computer programs that I'm going to be using throughout school, college, and my career. This class has virtually no notes and homework, and there's lots of student-centered learning.
Honors Computer Programming is an introductory class to programming a computer using the Java language.
Programming is a really good skill if you want to go into a career that you earn a lot of money in. If you want to work at Google or any of the top tech companies, it's a really good thing to know.
Alright, so this class counts as a math credit, and basically, as long as you know basic algebra, you will do fine in it.
Students will be able to work at their own pace. They'll be able to move ahead when they're ready. Some kids are going to take a little bit longer for certain concepts, and other kids are going to be able to breeze through those.
This class is really fun. You should take it.
Hey, I'm Zach. I'm here in the culinary arts room.
We cook a lot.
We go through like a variety of different recipes, ranging from like breakfast food to dinner.
Get a lot of food.
We learn a lot about like nutrition.
We do a lot of packets. So if you like packets, it's a good class.
It's really just a good course if you want to like get into advanced.
Ms. Williamson is really nice and is really understanding.
We also learn a lot about like the job market. It's like a career after school. So it's a really great program. I would definitely recommend checking it out.
Join the culinary program.
Hello. Hey. My name is Jack. early childhood development, students will learn about parenting and its decision-making, working with children ages 2 to 5, and will develop useful skills.
What we're doing is putting together the yearbooks. We work really hard and we design pages and we go through photos. We as a class come up with topics that we want to cover, and then every individual in the class can use their own creativity.
The kind of people that this class is aimed towards is those people that are outgoing and are very diligent.
Designing pages, if you're really into like creative design type of things.
By the end of the year, the entire class really has this special bond.
A lot about film photography. I do prefer it over digital, and it's just so much more to look at rather than just snapping a photo with your phone.
The process for film is a lot cooler than with digital. With film, you can process it and see it develop and how you can make the picture look better, and it's really cool.
Engineering is a project-based class where students work in groups on the engineering design process to solve problems. Additionally, they can also have the opportunity to enroll in a class through the University of Arizona that we teach at Coronado Sol and earn college credit for the first year. It starts off with an egg drop project. During that process, students also learn about strength of materials, they learn about how to construct and how to work together. As students continue in engineering, the projects gradually increase in complexity, as well as they also offer more flexibility to students as they take on more responsibility.
We learn about marketing, and we do a program called Virtual Business on the computer, so it's like a simulation of you running your own business.
So you get 2 elective credits, and then you get your econ credit, so you don't have to take economics or anything, but you still have to take government.
Actually, 3 teachers for marketing, and we have Mr. Loman for honors marketing, and he's all around a great guy, and he's helping prepare us a lot for DECA competitions, and all around, just like 10 out of 10.
He's very nice, and he lets us play foosball in his class.
So this is part of the anatomy and part of the sports medicine 1-2 class.
I'm Kyessa.
And I'm Leah.
My name is Damani Torres.
We're taking sports medicine 1-2.
This class is about the anatomy of the human body and things to help the human body, such as wrapping sprained ankles.
My favorite part's actually like the surgery videos that we watch, because we watch like
the ACL.
Yeah, ACL tear.
Yeah,
that was surgery. Really cool.
Yeah,
I liked that one.
If you'd like to learn a lot about the human body and if you like to have fun, then join this class. It's very recommended. 5 out of 5 stars.
In the technical theater program, students get to experience everything behind the scenes that goes into producing live theater. We work on real plays and musical performances. Students build scenery, create costumes and props, and learn how to operate theatrical lighting, audio equipment, and rigging, all in a hands-on work environment. Tech theater skills reach far beyond the stage. You'll earn an industry certification in construction and learn production skills for everything from corporate conferences to sporting events. Every day, you are working with your hands, solving problems, and collaborating with other students. Come build something new with us.
Thank you.
Ceramics is a fine art class for sophomores, juniors, and seniors. There's a lot of flexibility in the projects. For 1-2, you get to make hand building projects, you get to throw a little bit, you get to make mugs and bowls, creative houses, all that sort of stuff. And in 3-4 and 5-6, there's even more flexibility in your projects. You get to make glazes, you can make 8-inch tall vases, chip and dips. It's really a great program here. Miss Evans is fantastic. She is very encouraging and very patient. If you have any problems with your project, say it blows up in the kiln, she'll stick with you and help you put it back together. And she is a great teacher.
You're working in different programs like Illustrator and Photoshop using the different tools and elements of design. I know you got it.
I like the art aspect of it and learning how to do different advertising on the computer and learning the tools to enhance it.
My name is Nick Taylor and I teach theater here at Corona, currently teaching theater 1-2 and theater 3-4 and also directing our plays after school. I really encourage everyone to take a theater class, even if their passion is not acting, because we do a lot more than just memorizing lines and putting on scenes. We really focus on getting kids comfortable with themselves, focusing on public speaking and getting over insecurities. Not to mention, it's a really warm environment. It gets kids up out of their seats. You know, normally they're in desks all day long, gets them up on their feet, having fun.
And another thing theater does for you, it helps you find love.
Because of theater, I have a girlfriend.
Because of theater, I have a girlfriend.
I have a girlfriend.
I have a boyfriend.
I have a girlfriend.
I don't take theater. I don't have a girlfriend.
Describe what this class is about.
This class is about exploring different kinds of mediums in the field of visual art. In this class, we try out different mediums such as watercolor, charcoal, and pen and ink. We also learn different types of drawing besides painting, such as cross-hatching, stippling, and hatching.
How do you like your teacher?
Miss Knight is super awesome. We love her. And she's super funny, and she plays really good music.
And she's really nice once you get to know her, and she always keeps the room at a good environment.
And she helps you a lot with your work. She knows how to explain stuff very well.
Who would you recommend this class to?
People that like to draw or make art, of course, or people that would like a class where you can take it easy and just do what you like.
I see dead people.
Listen, I don't mean to be a sore loser, but when it's done, if I'm dead, kill him. Love to.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die!
opera Carmen.
Cool. So this is Sibelius, and music's right there. So why don't you have the computer play the left hand, and then you can play along on the right hand.
Part about photography is developing. I think it's really fun and it's a really cool thing because you don't get to do it a lot, and it's really cool to watch your pictures come up with the chemicals.
My favorite part about photography would probably be the digital and like developing or like photo editing in Photoshop. And
that they definitely should take the class, because that feeling you get when you have a successful print is just like a really great feeling.
They definitely should, because it's a lot of fun, and like when you like see like your final print, like you're just taken back and you're just like, oh, I did that, like that's really cool.
To take it because it's really fun, it's a great opportunity, you get to use digital and film, and Ms. Shelton's a great teacher.
Thank you.
Do you want to know how the courts work? Do you want to know how our rights have developed over the years? The constitutional law is the class for you. This class provides a variety of experiences such as court simulations, intriguing debates, and in-depth studies of important court cases. In this class, you will work with writings from authors like Thomas Jefferson, James Madison, John Marshall, and other key figures in history. If you are interested, see Ms. Adams in room E273 for more information.
History covers the time frame in Western Europe's history. It starts from the time of the Black Death all the way up to modern times. So we do a lot of writing in the class. At the end of the year, students are able to take the College Board AP exam. They do well. They are capable of earning college credit depending on the university.
It's a lot more chill than a lot of other classes, and you learn a lot of cool stuff.
You come in here, you're with some good friends, and you're with a great teacher. It's early in the morning, and you can sit down and have a relaxing, sort of chill class.
Even if you're not like a history buff, it's just really cool because it's like a tight-knit community.
Hello, Corona. I'm Joe Mazel, and I teach psychology and AP psychology. The first question people are going to ask is, what is the difference? Psychology is Psych 101, and it's a semester-long class. AP psychology is a year-long class. Both classes are offered for dual enrollment credit. We examine topics such as the brain, emotions, behavior, systems in our body, human development, personality theory.
Hey guys, I'm Lexi Issa. I'm a junior at Corona.
Hi, I'm Maggie. I'm a senior at Corona.
I'm currently in AP Psych, and I just want to let you know that it's probably the best class I take right now.
In AP Psych, you get to learn about sleep patterns in the brain.
Psychology is truly about learning how to live life healthier and happier. So if you're interested in that topic, psychology is a class for you.
Like communication, would you guys agree communication is like crucial to any kind of a relationship, whether it's a friendship or a courtship or anything like that? It really is.
Do you have an interest in learning about how we are affected by societal values? Come take Sociology 1 and 2. Learn about institutions and interactions that define our society as a whole. In Sociology 2, learn about criminal justice and causes and reactions of deviant behavior, as well as various socialization factors.
Corona, it's Mr. Webb. Just wanted to let everyone know that I will be teaching an elective next year. It's a social studies elective called 20th Century Multimedia. It's basically history taught in the 20th century through all things that are multimedia in nature, graphic art, magazines, TV, movies. We'll also use the internet and how it affects the visual history of America. And we'll start at the beginning of the 20th century and move to modern day. And it should be a really fun social studies elective taught by myself.
I am Coach Vesley. This is going to be weight training 1-2 and weight training 3-4. In this class, I learned how to get big.
Well, I've learned how to do like bench pressing and squatting and how to do it the right way.
It's a class that is open to anybody on campus. It's for all ability levels. We have people in class that are just learning this year, and we have people that have been in lifting for years. It's a great class. Get up, we get moving.
Hi Corona, my name is Miss Pease. The biggest part about dance, what makes it the most fun, is our shows. They're big, full-scale productions with lights, costumes, music, choreography. If you like hip-hop, contemporary, jazz, if you've never danced a day in your life, this is the perfect place to learn and grow. If you want a place that is positive and escape from the rest of your day, we would love to have you.
Hi, I'm Skylar.
And I'm Natalie.
And we're
your senior company captains.
Every day you can come to dance for 1 hour and dance your hearts out.
If you're interested in joining dance, all are welcome.
Exercise physiology and honors exercise physiology is all about exploring the basics of physiology and anatomy, the human body, and how it relates to exercise. We do many labs exploring the areas as well as biomechanics. Talk to Ms. Blyhaz in room A369 or Mr. Olson in room A370 for more information.
Take yoga 1-2 for PE credit or advanced yoga for elective credit. No prerequisite required for either. Yoga is a great option for fitness and fun. It can be your initiation to a more healthy lifestyle choice by learning movement and poses that can lead to improved strength, flexibility, and inner balance. Any questions, please see Coach Ray. Come meditate with us. Namaste.
AP Capstone is an innovative program for high school students designed in partnership with college faculty. Built on 2 new courses from the Advanced Placement program, AP Capstone challenges students to select their own topics of study. In AP Seminar, students learn to evaluate the strength of an argument, pose solutions, collaborate, and communicate. In AP Research, students design, plan, and conduct a year-long investigation on a topic they choose. Both courses foster collaboration, research, and analytical writing. The AP Capstone program was implemented in fall 2014 in 114 schools in the United States and in 22 schools throughout Canada, Europe, and Asia. The number of schools and students participating in the program are both expected to grow rapidly. Diversity in classes is fundamental to AP Capstone.
I see so much growth in the students over the year with writing and learning how to not just synthesize information, which is so critical, but also to draw conclusions and solutions and think about problems in the world around them. They also learn to work in teams and collaborate with each other, which is a critical skill in today's society.
I was sitting here listening to our students in some of the presentations, and I wasn't seeing 16 to 17-year-old high school students. I was seeing 20 to 21-year-old college students sitting here going through some of these topics that range anywhere from euthanasia to human trafficking, pop culture. Their intellectual maturity over the few months that we've had the program is outstanding.
AP Capstone exams are validated by an external team of expert faculty from high schools and colleges.
The external validation associated with AP and AP Capstone does is it gives us a national standard. And for people like me that work in admissions and enrollment at selective universities, that in itself is of huge value. So we trust what we see.
Fostering the research, argumentation, and communication skills that provide a foundation for college and career success.